Another Appalachian wine called Cabernet. It's also from the Golan Heights, even though it's listed as Upper Galilee.
So there's another wine from Carmel Winery's Appalachian series. I'm getting a lot of mintiness on the nose, and I really like that about a lot of Israeli Cabernet.
Actually, I see that too. Yeah.
That menthol mintiness. Yeah, I like that about this wine.
You know what's interesting about this wine to me? That it's got both the old and definitely the New World style in combination. It's got lower, more layered fruit, but it's also got lots of upfront fruit as well.
It does have those nice ripe tannins, and together with the mintiness and the fruitiness, and a real pleasant finish too.
You got it.